present, please stand. With colors in place, hands loose. Ready, two.
The POWER Research Project is an effort to have veterans who are meeting at veterans service organization posts help one another to do a better job of self-managing blood pressure.
Everybody wanted to lose weight. Everyone wanted to know their blood pressure and work on lowering it. But most of the gentlemen either didn't know how to start the process or needed a little boost.
So we wanted to make sure that VA resources and expertise were available to individuals that didn't come into the VA as patients, but that lived out in the community.
How often do you drink fruit juices such as orange?
Once we have been trained, we take this information back to our post and present it on a monthly basis. And it could be a variety of topics, from diabetes to low salt intakes to lowering your cholesterol to controlling your blood pressure.
The peer pressure is part of the success rate. If there wasn't pressure that your buddies are there and they're working at it, it wouldn't have been as successful as it was.
A lot of the members had visible changes in either their stamina, if they were exercising regularly, or they had significant changes in their weight, or they noticed significant changes in their blood pressure. And I think that really made them more confident that they could manage their own health.
Us controlling our blood pressure, that's tangible now. You know, us controlling our salt intake, that's tangible right now. That's not something that we have to wait for the future. That's something that we can do for ourselves.
We truly care about them, and we want to learn more so that we can better serve them as they have served our country.
I think our whole post is better off. We're not world-class athletes, but we're better off with this program by far than before it started.
We have to be a part of the VA research so that they can get statistics to serve veterans who are coming after us.
And I think that that kind of partnership between the veterans organizations and the VA can really only improve the focus of VA research.
Guys are walking more and doing push-ups and things they quit doing 25 years ago.
Given the number of people involved, it would be fair to say that somebody's life has been saved.
I now declare this meeting of the American Legion adjourned.
VA Research, improving veterans' lives.